All right, here we go. Erin's building it up. Let's see what she can do. She's going to cross the timeline, and she is moving. Holy smokes. Erin is, that is power. If you want to see power, ladies and gentlemen, she just throwed it off, and she got a time of 8.91. Not only does she beat Corey's time, but she also is now the NSC record holder in the 100-meter time.